Hey guys, welcome back to another video. And as you saw by the title, we're going to be making a DIY plastic bottle fish trap. Hey guys, I thank you for watching, tuning into this video, and I hope you learned how to make a DIY plastic bottle fish trap. I hope you're going to use it as well, and I recommend you should because it definitely does catch fish. It's 100% successfully worked with me. I guarantee you that. And so, without further ado, please subscribe to my channel to learn about fish and fish keeping. Like this video, obviously, if you loved the video. And comment down below any suggestions for videos that I should do. And stay tuned for the next video, and I'll see you then. See ya.